And I think it sort of culminates in that Loaded album when you hear Sweet Jane. I mean, just as a song and as a melody and as a performance, and the execution of that album is absolutely... When I listen to it now, I mean, it's a totally beautiful pop album. It's every single song on it is beautifully... It's got that country tinge, but also you've got Sweet Jane with all the beautiful sort of is it a sort of clavinet thing happening on it, with its beautiful melodies. And if you actually listen, have you ever sang before in a recording studio? You know what it's like doing a performance, right? Or trying to sing a song. The actual performance of Lou Reed, when you actually just listen to the way he executes those songs, is unbelievable. And when Dougie Yule sings, it's so beautiful as well on Who Loves the Sun. Imagine letting your guitar player sing that.
Who loves the sun? Who cares that it makes plants grow? Who cares what it does since you broke my heart? Who loves the wind? Who cares that it makes breezes? Who cares what it does since you broke my heart? Sun. Who cares that it is shining? Who cares what it does since you broke my heart?
Who loves the sun?